A big little recipe has big flavor and a little ingredient list. We don't count certain pantry staples since we're guessing you have those covered. Let's eat.